So, welcome back to another video, but before we get started, if you are not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe down below and join the family, you guys. So as you guys know by the title, today is our gender reveal. Yay! Who's excited? So right now I'm actually heading to the place of our event, which is Jesse's parents' house. Jesse actually left in a different car because he went to go get us some coffee and he was gonna meet me there. So I have to go right now because the person who's doing our balloon garland is heading over there right now. So I'm just gonna show you guys kind of how we're gonna have the table set up. The event does not start until 4:30. I told people to be there no later than 5:30. Everyone's kind of saying that they're gonna be there at 5. It's pretty hot. It's gonna be like 97 throughout the event, pretty much until like 7 p.m. It's gonna be like 88, but I mean, there's nothing we can do about the weather. It's just gonna be hot. It's just a hot day, and it is what it is. But let's head over to Jesse's parents' house and let's see what's going on there. So we have arrived, you guys. Jesse's still not here. And I don't think his parents are here either. But go, baby. I'm gonna show you guys. Ooh, the doggies. Do not knock me over. Hi, Silver. Okay, so it looks like a little bit of a mess back here. Okay, so Allison, come here. So clearly I need to fix everything right now because everything's a mess. But basically one table, second table, that's gonna be like as another table. So originally I wanted the backdrop to go right there where that white fence is on. That big pond is there and they're saying it's really heavy, yada yada yada. So we're not doing it there. Come here, baby. And then there's another table over here. Baby, come. Come. And then there's another table over here. And then the last one over there. And then the food's gonna be on the side. So that's pretty much what's going on. I think I'm gonna put the balloon garland just right there, like in front. Oh, Silver, you gotta be nice. So yeah, you guys, I think what I have to go do is just go buy some last minute little flowers for like the middle at like the dollar store or whatever, because I had completely forgotten about the centerpieces, and I don't think Jesse's mom's gonna have time to do centerpieces, even though she said maybe she would have time, but I don't think so. So I have time anyways, because it's gonna be 11 right now, almost like 15 minutes. And the lady's probably gonna be here soon, so I'll show you guys when she's setting up. Oh yeah, Jesse dyed his hair.
No things.
How does he look? Comment down below. Does he look? This dog is not owned by anyone.
Get a
pancake
or no?
No, I'm gonna give her some of my butter just now.
Here.
Here.
Come on, baby. I'm gonna give you some of this.
Come.
Because I already know you ate your chocolate croissant on the way.
I really did.
And you even have some chocolate right here on the side of your lip.
That's from you.
Sure. My love, this is a family channel. Not explicit.
It's your family channel.
Shut down. Silver and the dog were adventuring in the night. Don't give him your butter croissant. Eat it.
Alright, how does it look? This whole place.
Well, it looks like a little bit of a mess right now. Put Papa's phone on the table, please. So yeah, he got us coffee. Tall iced coffee, 3 pumps of white mocha, and sweet cream. This is how the balloon garland turned out. Just gotta put a table cover over here. What do you think the baby's gonna be? Stay, hurry.
You know what? History shows that it's gonna be a girl, but in my heart, oh, right here. But in my heart and in my head, I think it's gonna be a boy. However, whatever comes out, you know what I'm saying? My family's gonna love whatever he or she is or decides, whatever, you know, where you are in 2020. But anyway, next.
What's the gender of the baby?
Boy or girl?
Oh, it's a girl.
It's a girl?
Hey, boy or girl?
Ephra.
Boy or girl?
Boy or girl?
Boy or girl?
It's a girl.
It's a girl.
Boy.
I think it's a boy too.
Thanks,
Fifi. Yo, Jorge. ¿Qué va a ser?
Niño.
¿Ya le dije Chelsea?
Hi guys. What do you guys think the baby's gonna be?
A boy all the way.
A boy?
Team boy.
Boy.
Team boy.
He has a boy.
I'm team boy.
Team boy.
Boy. It's a boy. It's a boy. Okay. Alexa, what do you think the baby's gonna be?
Boy.
I'm gonna go girl.
Go, Auntie Jackie. What is the baby?
Boy.
It is. Hi guys. What do you guys think the baby's gonna be?
I think it's gonna be a boy.
Yeah.
Me too. I agree with that.
Hola, ¿qué creen que va a ser?
Ya, sí, ¿qué
creen? ¿Qué creen? ¿Qué creen? ¿Qué creen?
Niño.
¿Niño?
Niño.
¿Sí? ¿Y usted?
Twin.
¿Twin?
Niño.
¿Qué crees que va a ser?
No.
Yo pienso que va a ser niño.
¿Qué think the baby's gonna be?
I'm leaning towards boy.
¿Qué, oh, ¿qué creen que va a ser? ¿Un niña? Ok.
It's a boy.
It's a boy?
Yep.
A boy?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a boy. See? What do you think? A boy or a girl? A girl?
What do you think she's having, mama? Baby.
A ver, que nos diga la tía.
I want to go.
Sorry, off limits.
Wait, why four? So,
hey, but the cameras are good.
Oh, los
baby.
Nice.
Hey.